Hello dear students, welcome to the class. Hope you are feeling well and ready for a topic to be discussed here. Today's topic is letter writing. As for 9th to 10th classes in CBSE. So let us discuss. We are here with our statement, the language of the letter. Suppose you are Mr. X. Suppose you are Mr. X of NL enclave Y city. Okay, the very first line has the sender's address. You are the sender. You are to send the letter to the editor of a daily newspaper. So we have to point out these things, underline these things. Your name is Mr. X. Suppose you live in NL enclave. The name of your city is Y. Now what you are to do? Write a letter. You have to write a letter. You have to send a letter. You are the sender. You are the sender of this letter. You are to send a letter to the editor, the receiver's address, to whom you are to send. The editor will receive your letter. The editor of a daily means of a daily newspaper, for example, any one of the newspapers. You must be aware of the names of the various newspapers. And this is the second information. First information, your address. Second information, the address of the receiver, address of the editor. Next, what is the next information here about the what is your problem? The blockage of sewer in your street. Your street has been choked, has been blocked due to some problem, and you are to write about that problem to the editor. And the you are Mr. X of such and such an address. Okay, now there is a fixed format as prescribed by CBSE. According to the format, we have to write this letter. Yes, first step, you come to the left hand side, extreme left of your page of your answer sheet, extreme left, leaving a bit space on the top. So we start from here. You are Mr. X. Yes, this is your name. I have written Mr. X starting. You live at L4 in the last line in your street. L4, the name of your number of your street is L4. You live in NL enclave, comma, and the name of your city is Y city. Okay, this is the first part of your letter. Okay, this is sender's address. Next, you have to leave a bit gap, a space of one line gap you have to leave here. After that, you have to write date. Suppose today is 20th April 2020. You can write this date. Next, this is the second step. Third step, the receiver's address to whom you are to send the letter, that is to the editor, name of the paper, imaginary, ABC. Okay, these are the three steps we have done here. Fourth step, come to this part, but in continuation. Now on this side, due to lack of the space, we have gone to that side, but this is not that side of the paper, your answer book. This is the this is in continuation. Try to understand it. Then we are to mention the subject. Subject means what is the problem? Blockage of sewer. It has been very much mentioned here in your in the language of the letter itself, subject. So this language of the letter, which you will get in your question paper itself, it contains so many informations. You need not worry about what you have to write, whom to you have to write, and what is your subject. These things have been given specifically in the body of the question itself. So by now we have written just a date from our own side. Everything has been given. Sender's address was there, receiver's address was there, subject is mentioned in the very much body of the question, subject block as observer. Now from your own side you have to next step, this is the respective salutation. This part is known as salutation. You have to salute, you have to say respected sir or madam. The next part begins from here. This one is the body of the letter, right? Body of the letter, what you have to say, you have to make a background. Why are you writing, what has asked you, what has compelled you to write to the editor, why? So if I take it in the body, about body, I say raise the questions, WH questions, you have to give the answer. Suppose why and next what, then how. These questions have to be answered in your body. Why? For example, I have written here, it is after repeated requests to our municipality. You have made so many requests, you have sent to emails and letters to the concerned municipality regarding your subject blockage of sewer, but of no use. You have to say sorry, it had proved of no use, surprising. Again, a surprise, the utmost negligence. Okay, so these sentences show that why are you writing to the editor? Why are you? You have justified the reason of your writing. Now what is, next question arises here, what is the problem? What has gone? The residents of our street are living the life no better than that of the slum dwellers. What is the problem? Problem? The environment of the street has gone to a worst situation. To the worst situation. Your life, the life of, it has been mentioned, the residents, the life, they no better than of a, than that of the slum dwellers. The question, the answer to the what. Now how? If we erase this body, the space problem, continuation, now you have to make a request to the editor. What do you want from them? You can write like this way, hope the publishing, under the editor column on your esteemed newspaper may wake up the irresponsible authorities. Right? Now, how this will work? The publishing, how, what is the way? You are to send through the paper. Hope the publishing under the editor column on your esteemed newspaper may wake up the irresponsible authorities. The authorities concerned who are to remove this obstacle, who are to give the solution to the problem, to your problem. So this is something about the body of your letter. Okay. Last part of the letter, that is closing, routine closing, thanking you in anticipation, yours sincerely, Mr. X, NL Enclave. So this is something we have to follow some steps according to the norms prescribed by CBSE. Again, to conclude and to repeat the things, we have to, first step is the sender's address, then date after one line gap, then the receiver's address, then your subject, and then salutation was there, salutation, respected sir or ma'am, whatever it is. Then the body of the letter. Body will include three paras. One point here for body. First para, your introduction, your problem. Second para, I have mentioned here WH questions. These three steps, why, what and how. These steps include your body. Then last is salutation, last is the compliments, closing of the letter, thanking you in anticipation, yours sincerely, so and so. So this is a bit effort on my part, how to write a letter of such nature. You have to follow a particular format and try to be very brief in your writing and clear. The basic principle, let me make it clear, the basic principle of any writing, brief and clear. There should be no doubt what do you want to say. Your clarity must be there.